solutions, it's only problems lately. Did so much dirt, I guess it's karma, baby. For what it's worth, I'm going karma crazy. If karma's gon' kill me, I guess I'm karma crazy. Mama raised me, streets motor. I never read it, I never folded. I be going through shit, but niggas barely notice. That's why I only stick with niggas who was there before this. Before the cars, that was way back. Had a box Chevy in ninth grade, now it's a Maybach. Young niggas so clean cause of the Ajax. Got money since 15 and niggas hate that. The fuck I supposed to do about these niggas' feelings? They want me to die because I make a living. Wanna do more than survive, I'm tryna make these millions. If they make me the bad guy, I play the villain. You know I had a conversation with my big brother. You know he just came home from doing like an 8 or a dime or some shit like that. But I was like, what you think you did wrong, bro? He was like, I ain't never shed a plug with the people around me. And that, since then, that shit stuck me. I tried to take care of my niggas, front a couple packs. And I ain't even gon' trip if you don't bring it back. I'm trying to leave the streets alone, I'm too attached. How he get a record deal and he can barely rap? Well, at least that's what the haters say. Had $1 million for white collars, look at the haters' face. I stick and move, stay out the haters' way. Cause I got bigger problems, my kids miss me and we can barely play. My daddy sick, could be gone any day. Scarred our relationship, he left me too young and he can't make it straight. But mama did it and that's why she paid. Look what mama raised, a self-made nigga, straight out of 48. I was sitting down the road the other day with my auntie. And she just told me, babe, I'm so proud of you. You always said since you was young, you gonna do something with yourself. And you did it. I couldn't do nothing but smile. Cause you know I got a family full of women. So you can only imagine. But I take care of all of them. That's no cap. Way before rap. Just ask.
Bags, we been having it. Talk out your mouth, that's what I'm aiming.